Όχι, ρε, εδώ. Να του κάνει το ρίγκο. Έτσι σημαίνει αυτό το άτομο.
Your staff over here.
person sit standing next to us on our right side. For example, but without second thought. So whatever comes first to your mind, just say it, and this is it. So it has to be quick, without overthinking, and let's see what will happen. We have more people coming in. To give a short, let's say, to the person next to you. Give a smile.
Can you roll your eyes like as far back as you can? Roll the eyes.
Louder, I
can hear you. I said roll the eyes.
Clap your hands.
And give me a hug.
Think of the sun.
Deborah. Kick.
Go to the middle of the circle and come back.
Shake your hand.
My hand.
Say hello to everybody loud.
Hello. Don't look into the camera.
Jump three times.
Tour.
here for 3 minutes constantly in her eyes, in these eyes.
Now?
Yes.
Do 5 push-ups.
I can't.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Oh, you just want another one.
Count the lights up. Please count the lights up. Of the roof.
Silently?
Silently.
Silently or aloud?
To go and share it with us. How was it? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Blink your eyes.
Lift your hands to the sky.
Say your name.
Say my name, Marja. 2 steps forwards and 1 big one backwards.
Out.
Okay. Sunning, Zui, Udang, Sozong, Ije, Mingo, can you pretend to play an instrument in the middle?
Quote the title of your favorite book.
Okay, so in the first place there, we gave you an identity, which you have to not say to everybody, but this is our score, this is social dissonance score. And the ones that hear that they are performers have to try to interpret it. I understand it may seem a little bit difficult, but there is not right or wrong. They can interpret it as according to what they understand or they feel that it is what they have to do. So I will ask you to stay for until 8 o'clock. And if you leave earlier, maybe you have to give some feedback in order what happens to become better. And of course, as you have noticed, we are being filmed. This is, we are projected, we are streamed online, and tomorrow the film will be projected in this room. So this is also part of the concert. Thank you. like dissonance.
It's like something that is an album. Joint.
Yeah, paraphonia.
Yeah.
Paraphonia.
Yeah,
exactly.
The thing is, who's the audience?
The interpreters have to say to the audience what they have to do in order to interpret the score.
Maar is het een stedelijke graffiti? Dus het is graffiti van de stad.
Nee, internationaal, echt uit New York, uit ja, uit verschillende. Het is niet alleen dat je de. Ik ga, sorry, maar ik kan het niet goed tegen.
Nee, je zou het voor dat je weet.
Ja.
Are you leaving?
Yes.
Why?
We're not really sure what we're supposed to be doing.
Sorry! So. Would you like to give us a feedback? So we improve?
I don't know. Maybe, you know, because people when they're in these situations, obviously it's a bit, it can be a bit awkward because you don't know what you're supposed to do. You always
it can be a bit awkward because you don't know what you have to do.
And you're waiting for some.
And you're waiting for some sort of
direction.
Direction.
Especially if you're not the performative.
Especially if you're not the performative type.
I like what you're doing.
I like what you're doing.
that actually makes sense now.
Not actually makes sense.
That actually
makes sense.
It makes sense. Okay.
And it's more engaging.
And it's more engaging
than. than having to think what you know.
Than having to think what to do with people you don't know.
Instead of just chatting.
Instead of just chatting.
Chatting.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I was thinking about my answers to certain questions.
In terms of interaction?
In not in general, but more specific, our task. What the answers could be.
Did you feel challenged?
Response of this.
Did you feel challenged?
Yes, of course.
Why?
Because you are not really prepared. It's kind of a surprise. I did not know what to expect.
But you said it.
I don't know. On the one hand, I want to stay. On the other hand, I think, do I have enough energy to really contribute to the whole thing?
I think it's easier to leave.
It's easier to leave. Yes, but there's always, when you leave, maybe you have some regrets. And if you stay, probably you are glad that you decided to do so, maybe.
Well, exactly. But I think that now, because we have like a certain time frame, and some people have to know in person, and if you come with a friend, like I have, we start talking together. So I said, okay, maybe we should go and talk outside, because also the exhibition closes at 9, we haven't seen much, we want to see the exhibition, so maybe if we're chatting with each other, then we can do it outside.
Okay.
Since we're not interacting with anyone, so we and you're supposed to, we don't know what we're supposed to do. Of course, we're not supposed to do anything, but maybe we are supposed to. Or we don't know how to engage with all this, which is, I guess, the whole point of this.
You don't have to answer me.
No, just you and Jerry will know.
I think if the whole point was to make it really very engaging, so you can then do this, that's really smart. But this was like supposed to happen all along. But if so, that's very smart.
Proves
a point, yeah. That's a point.
So people
can't think without instructions.
Exactly. Yeah. Without instructions, without a specific maybe tasks that they're assigned, or how we choose to spend our time and what we do, and the people that do choose to spend our time with, and we're not afraid to engage and interact so easily and freely with other people that we don't know when there's like a context that we put in, because now came to see some sort of performance as a viewer. And it's really difficult sometimes to engage or be a participant. When we have this preconceived, idea.
Now that you have engaged a little bit, would you like to tell us your opinion about the score and what do you think about its interpretation?
Well, I like it, but I read it like three times to understand what exactly I understand what it means. But I do really understand what prepare the audience to the concepts, the questions, and movement. Prepare the audience, which audience? The audience online, the audience here. Who is the audience?
This sentence is like four lines long. Yeah, you can't read sentences four lines long and digest it. It's hard to grasp.
Would you like to read it out loud?
Would I like to? I can read it out loud if you'd like. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity, between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals and with agency, and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the IEP relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge.
Nice accent, yeah.
It's great. You're British. Yes, yeah,
British.
Yeah.
Did anyone else have the same, let's say, challenge of understanding what exactly these four sentences mean? Not like what they mean, but how you interpret it, how you perceive it on a personal level. Anyone else was challenged or confused? Yeah. In what way? You were covered by my.
But you still didn't, I mean, I get the confusion, but you still didn't,
I just don't, you still didn't really say why you wanted to leave. Like, at least if you leave a room, you usually you say, I don't know, maybe you should tell us what you wanted to do instead. I mean, you said you were confused about the task, I was as well. I don't think it's a good thing to say, because it's not, it's, I don't want to like, it's not like I want to throw a hierarchy in it. I just felt confused, and maybe I was afraid to leave. But,
I was afraid to leave.
But I mean, but you didn't say what you wanted to do instead.
I was afraid to
leave. Did you? You wanted, you just said you wanted to do other things. But that's, I mean, that is, that's not really a thing to say.
No, I said that I'm talking with my friend.
Oh, you wanted to go outside to talk.
Because we were talking together, so I wasn't interacting or doing anything else that I was, or, you know, I'm in an exhibition space. I wanted to see the exhibition, I wanted to see this, which I didn't know what exactly it was, obviously. So, since I was with my friend and we were chatting together, I said there is no point in just sitting here chatting. We can go outside and see some other.
Yeah.
And I was also time conscious as well, because you said it's 7:30 and we have until 9:00.
Yeah.
And if we're gonna chat here, the two of us until 8:00, just, you know, to chat until 8:00, then we can might as well go out and chat.
But if you might as well go out, you can might as well just stay here. I mean, because everybody left.
Yeah, that's a choice. Yes, that's exactly. Time-conscious choice.
I just want to say I love the fact that you're British and you wanted to leave.
I'm just upset about that last remark, because, yeah, I've written to remain, so, you know, yeah. It's a dig at Brexit.
So, Brexit, are you going to stay with us? Come. So, anyone on the score? Any interpretation?
I have a question for you. Are we involved in an artwork or in a social experiment?
Okay, again.
But the question was for her, not for you. But I will repeat it. Are we involved in an artwork? Work of art or social experiment?
Art work or social experiment? Art work or social experiment? Art work or social experiment? Art work or social experiment? Art work or social experiment? Art work or social experiment? Art work.
Social experiment, artwork, or 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 social experiment, social experiment, work, or social experiment, artwork, or social experiment.
Wovon man nicht schmecken kann,
Ja? Darüber muss man schweigen.
Are you going to do it in German or in English?
This was in German.
Ah. Would you like to translate?
No. Will you repeat it again? I can't understand you. Sorry. Aha. So, you have...
That's as much as I could understand.
You have to learn German.
I think so, like, if you talk to... It's very big, and it's the sky and the blackness, the darkness of
it. Excuse me, but I thought the documentum auto was learning from Athens, not from Germany.
Okay, I will translate it in my own language. Waarover men niet kan spreken, dan moet men zwijgen. I can't, but... No, the...
What you can...
I think he said,
waarvan men niet spreken kan,
όποιος μπορεί να μιλάει αυτό,
daarüber muss man zweigen.
Αυτό μπορεί να κάνει ο άλλος.
You should ask. Yeah. Thank you very much. There are a lot of people from the Netherlands here.
Which is that point?
The point. It's this dialogue between individuality and collectivity, to me. And I really enjoyed the circle also. It was very uniting. Good.
It was uniting?
Uniting.
It was.
Yes, the circle.
It helped.
Can you elaborate a bit?
No, because I have to go. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Does anybody want to start a cigarette?
We do. Yeah. So we're the only three people. Could I ask you for one last favor? Could we all gather here close to the light and the smoke? Yeah? We have less than 10 minutes, so can we all gather somewhere?
Yeah, one of the few places that we have spoken before. Really here. So it's one of the few places that
that's
not allowed. Mm-hmm. Hope he doesn't lose his job, though.
Come on.
The tough times, you know, this. Can't afford to. Oh, great, thanks. Do you mind?
Yes.
Do you mind?
Can I have a puff?
Of course. Can I have more flavor?
How about we share it?
Yeah, of course.
I want a puff too then. Stereotypes between the performer and the audience. Sometimes it works, sometimes not. And I think that today we achieved something very successful. It's mostly like an ongoing research, so you don't have to criticize the whole thing, so
I enjoy it.
Like, okay.
Can I ask this real quick? I found this interesting, but maybe I just got it completely wrong, it's possible, but I think, because I didn't really know what to make, I think it's an interesting thought, but how to get into doing something from this was very far away for me. But what I thought was interesting is that you talked about engaging and getting together. And my feeling was, and I was wondering if it's making a purpose, is that what you're doing technically in this way, like putting the spotlight on someone, or then instead of answering, echoing and going away, is kind of the opposite. So I was interested in if that was on purpose or if that was just my impression. That's not at all what you intended to do.
This is on purpose. Huh? This is, of course, on purpose.
So what happened today is that we started with this exercise in the beginning with giving tasks one to another. And what I found very interesting is that a lady that left some minutes ago said that she found this very uniting, that this was a uniting act, giving tasks one to another, while then the second task was to interpret the score. And people got very confused because they didn't know how to react to this text. We had given some identities slash roles in the beginning, but they never became apparent. We never realized who was the performer and who was the instrument. And then people started getting confused and leaving. So it makes it very clear that people are expecting some kind of rules or instructions in order to act within the space. Maybe because it is a performative space.
Not necessarily, I mean, maybe it's also...
And then there was this... I also found very interesting this division of nationalities, like this girl living and the fact that she was British, and the comment about England leaving the European Union, and then this person trying to explain this theory in German while most people here don't speak German.
So, and what?
And how I, although nobody understood, nobody would really do something about it. And I felt that we should have been more sharp and to analyze the situations in order to produce something and not leave them like this. I think we were not quick enough.
Mm-hmm. You can interpret it. When we don't, every day we don't give roles and identities to people, but it is more concrete, the result. And that's what I'm thinking, that maybe there are some people in every group, in every audience we have, that are confident enough to take over the whole room. And today, but today we didn't give all the people the chance to take over. So the people that we chose as performers, and they had like the power to take over the situation, were not one of these people. So that's why, to me, it was not so concrete as other times, and there was a time that was a chaos. So that brings us, I guess, to the observation that we have already done, which is that there are people that are confident to take power and people that are not in this situation. And it's, yeah.
But do you always work with this time, with 1 hour? Putting a group of very different people in a room for 1 hour and expecting that something amazing is going to happen, it's like a miracle. It's 1 hour. We are all here visiting Documenta, the exhibitions, there are thousands of parties, and we say, okay, we could start. I mean, there are a lot of things to see. We enter here, okay, yes, we can put 1 hour and we are open, but what time is it going to take?